warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to Mi Yuntisari from TVI Institute Islamic of Muhammadiyah Sinjai. This opportunity I would like to make a video about this book Kepada Jauh Yang Dekat by Arif Balla. He was born in Sinjai, he grew up in Watampone, South Sulawesi. This book, the publisher at Indonesian Orbin, this number, page is 326. The publication year 2019, and book price is 19,000. Entering out of comfortable circle of work, writing an opportunity to be seen critically by everyone. He was very motivated by writer Arif Balla because his book contained the stranger of life. Arif Balla told a very fun and motivated story because of some of the stories I experienced. The fact 39 is my favorite page. I like the visual of Telika Rianta. Why? Because Telika Rianta is a hard figure. She feels sometimes that she wants Triangka to have a dream to be a doctor. But everyone, including her teacher, is not supportive because she is a low-ranking soldier, and Triangka's father must support 11 for her children. Difficult text for father and children with income that is far from enough, but Rika remains determined to be a doctor. Trick is Fijor, who is a hard-worked science school. He worked as a construction worker for school fees. With Rika's firm stand, the ideas finally come true. She finally graduates with the principle that he must be the best of the best. How this principle finally Triangka managed to become the first best graduate. The moral message that I get after reading the story is to be willing to achieve the ideals you want and not care about people's work because of our work, right, evil, and writing style in this book is very interesting and fun, and uses a back and forth flow. And when I read this book, I imagine as if aware in this place. It's very sustainable, available using language that is cool and easy to understand. Books very near Arif Balla's work are very interesting and easy to read because book contains the stranger of life and moral constructive message of values. Please recommend this book for reading. This book is suitable for all, especially your people, students, because this book by Arif Balla is good for friends who went to meet grade or go to school abroad, especially the United States. Okay, that's all about this book. Thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.